God, I hate packing peanuts. Whoa. All right, so first impression, it is a bummer that nothing opens, but the engine's beautifully detailed, and so is the interior. Look at this.